If you want to build your own camera cart like this and save over $3,200, check out this DIY camera cart video in my channel, link down below.